Good morning. Bemidji State University held a retirement reception for Hagsauer Hall yesterday afternoon. The ceremony honored the 750 faculty that have had offices in the building in its nearly 50-year history. And Dr. Faith Hensard spoke on how the upcoming new building has been a plan of the university for nearly 20 years. The new Hagsauer Hall project, scheduled to begin this summer, received over $22 million from the state legislature last year.